boys and girls. My name is Otisty, and welcome back to episode 7 of Game Dev Tycoon. Last time we ended with creating our newest game engine number 3, and today we want to put that one to good use. And maybe some other stuff. So let's get right into it and develop games. We don't need any publishing deal anymore, so let's create a new one. And what shall it be? Technology, let's make it a simulation, because in this area we know what we are doing, or I know what I'm doing. Of course we want to make it a medium game. Tech City, it will be named. Simulation works good on the PC, and we use our news engine. It will be a 2D game, I think. Not for every simulation game, 3D graphics is that important. Not so sure about the gameplay here. Engine seems to be quite top. Let's add achievements. Why not? Ooh, and there goes the hype. Let's also make use of the boost there. Okay, seems like the play system 2 is a good thing. The AI of course is important, and I love Easter eggs, as I mentioned last time. Set a soundtrack, and hopefully this will work out. Alright, we accumulate quite a bit of research points there, also from building our engine, so we can put those points to good use once we have released this game, and probably sent them all on holiday. And then let's see how this game did. Yeah, we got new records on both accounts. Not much leveling up, but so what? Vacation for you, vacation for you, vacation for you. Review. It's a 10. That looks very promising. And another 10. It's probably also due to our game engine. Another 10. And I would guess a 9. Yes. Because 4 tens, that's 3 out of 4, that's a great thing. And it's a number 1 hit. So we need a few more topics, I think. Let's do this cooking. Topic for everyone. Alternate history. Okay, 1 million sale. And the game report says technology simulation great combination. Engine seems to be important. Okay, you're doing good. We could move on now, but I want to hold out until I fill the last position there. And let's do some training first. Technology here. Design here. Those come in handy for later on. But now let's do a bit of general training. And then do a bit more research. And we are up to 20 mil, so we can find us quite a decent all-rounder. And doing some more research here. Mini games. Rich backstory. Topic. So we have a few to choose from, and after that we will do another game. Yeah, not so great. Bit better on the design side. Only 5 people, that's really a struggle. So let's do a few more medium games, move to the next bigger office, and then we can think about large games. So let's do construction, it will be another simulation, building planner. They have a marked chair of. Let's try out the play system, just to figure out if that's any good for simulation. And we will use our new 3D engine for this. And now with the medium boost we can see the game coming up and the last game we did. And we built up quite a hype there. Hopefully it holds up. Okay, how did we do? Not so well as the last time. Still a 7 and an 8. And another 8. And another 8. So, it's decent enough. So, you do some more training here. Large games, we will need that. And two new topics. Crime and government. should be good to do another game. Simulation, great combination, story quest seems not very important for this game. I would have liked to get some insights if the PlayStation 2 would work for simulations. That's not clear yet. But we'll do another medium game, sorry for that, and this time music, casual game, for the gambling. Music, and this one will be for young people. I'll record it with Rockstar. It's 2D. Video playback might be good for a music game, but I don't think save game or multiplayer helps that much. But we will have a branch of story here. That's a really good thing, because that allows us to choose multiple platforms instead of just one, which gives our games a big reach. At least on the design side, we're coming close. Let's see the results. It's an 8. It's a 7. on. And a third 7. So, research this, not the multi-genre, the multi-platform. We need 100 for that. So, in that case, everyone on location, so you're freshly arrested. Next game, we do the report here. That we don't have to choose. I forgot that we want to make this video game, so it will be small. But even small games can be successful. I know, but let's make one more medium game, and then I think we're good to go. Please, that's a 9. And another 9. Okay, play system 2 and simulation is good. Not great, but good. Okay. So then let's make a new game and make sure that it's a medium game. Government game and strategy. Let's be really fancy and call it Govstrat. And I have a feeling PC is good for that, and I would assume systems that are okay for simulation are also okay for strategy. And now you can see we can choose multiple platforms here. I also decided to end with the new M-Box just to see how that works out. Let's make a 2D game. Okay. So I think it's the same thing or a similar thing. In Flight Simulator 2000. So let's develop a patch here. Graphics, and then we can go with this setup. at least on the tech side, we got a new ice core and Rolf gets cash. And now, as promised, we will move on to a bigger office, which comes with other possibilities, and with this move I will end this episode. Hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you pretty soon with the next one. Goodbye.